Is your PC using integrated graphics instead of GPU? Then you are at the right place as we know what to do. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. Sometimes Windows PCs can use integrated graphics instead of GPU. If your PC is using integrated graphics instead of GPU, follow this video to know what to do. Let's get started. Method 1. Check the connection of your HDMI cord. First of all, check your connections and make sure that everything is intact. You might have to check the HDMI cord and make sure it's plugged into the graphics card on the back of your computer or into the motherboard depending on your OEM. So, if you have a booklet, refer it or contact your OEM and ask them for guidance. If your connection is fine, but you are encountering this problem, move to the next solution. Method 2. Force the program to run with the dedicated graphics card. If there is a program that cannot run on the integrated graphics, then you can force it to run with the dedicated GPU. You can follow this link for details. Now here is how to do so. Press Windows plus I to open Windows settings. Go to System, then select Display. Now, scroll down and go to Related Settings to click on Graphics. Look for the app you want to configure from the given list. If you can't find it there, click on the Add Desktop app or Add Microsoft Store app and navigate to this location. Then select the associated executable or .exe file. Now, click on Add. Now, click on the downward arrow next to the app. You will see the GPU Preferences window. Select High Performance. Now, when you run that particular application, it will be using the much more powerful dedicated GPU. Method 3. Update BIOS. Your dedicated GPU might also fail to work if the BIOS is not updated. So you can update your BIOS and check if the issue is resolved. You can follow this link to do so. Method 4. Disable integrated graphics card. If there are a lot of applications that should have been running with dedicated graphics instead of the integrated ones, you can manually force all of them one by one. Instead, you can disable the integrated GPU by following this link to make sure that all the apps pick up the dedicated graphics. Here is how to do the same. Hit Win plus X and click on Device Manager. Now navigate to and expand the Display Adapters section. Right-click on the integrated graphics device and select Disable Device from the context menu. You then have to disable the card from the BIOS as well. For that, you need to boot into BIOS. The process of booting into BIOS can vary from motherboard to motherboard. You can check your user manual or visit the manufacturer's website to do so. You can also follow this link to boot into BIOS. Once you are in BIOS, navigate to the Advanced tab. Change the primary graphics adapter to PCI or PCIe from Auto or IGFX. And finally, set the VGA priority to off board. This will force all the applications running on your computer to run with the more powerful and capable GPU. The steps may vary as per the system. Method 5. Update your dedicated graphics card drivers. Disabling integrated graphics might force your computer to run with a Windows generic display driver if the dedicated GPU's driver are not up to date. That is why updating your driver is of utmost importance. Here is how to update your graphics drivers. Navigate to your manufacturer's website. Download the latest version of your graphics driver and then install it on your computer. Download a free dedicated driver update tool following this link, which will look for the latest version of the driver and install it for you. This should fix the issue. Method 6. Reinstall your display driver. If updating the driver is to no avail, then you should reinstall the dedicated graphics drivers to resolve the issue. So, first of all, download a copy of the latest version of the driver from the OEM's website, then use the display driver uninstaller to remove your display driver. Finally, install the driver what we asked you to copy. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.